Shaolin Kung Fu to survive must now be taught to more young men so that the knowledge will spread.
Ish pain be killing it.
Ultimately, martial art means honestly expressing yourself. To express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself. And to express myself honestly. Now, that, my friend, is very hard to do.